behind the red?
Yep.
It's a good shot. Got to be honest with you, I don't see a lot Ben can do here other than try and pop this red and come off the side cushion and into the yellow and red and try and open it up. Tactically, I don't see a lot of good things. Probably the only shot, he's going to come off at the right-hand side and try and get behind the other red. Wow, that's not bad. That's not bad. That's a super shot.
Shot of the day so far.
And he was riding that yellow to drop
shot
as well.
Shot of the day.
That is an excellent tactical turnover shot.
Make sure that one's in the highlight reel, guys.